mantra and tantra. Let us see what is mantra and tantra. In Yajurveda 1928, Rishi Haimavarchi says, through yajna or tantra and with the help of mantra, a person can get knowledge to get things done. That is through samskaranam. Samskaranam means it is a type of process by which we can attain something. So with the knowledge of mantra and tantra, yajnam, mantra and yajna. Yajna is tantra, a way of doing things. We can achieve some objective. Samskaranam. Samskaranam means we can process certain things for our use. Then what does this mean? Mantra means it contains knowledge, but in a short form. Mantra is any information or knowledge which is in the short form. Every Veda lines are mantras. That means mantra, these Vedic mantras lines contain signs. Signs and other things. Mainly signs. In Veda, 99% is signs. And some history also. Few percentage. So Vedic mantra means it is pure science and it is explained in few sentences or words which is in condensed form. It contains the essence of this subject. That is mantra. For example, in chemistry, maths, etc., we are using certain such simple forms for chanting. For example, x plus y whole square is equal to x square plus xy plus y square. That is a mantra. Using that mantra, it contains a lot of things based on which we can do certain problems. So it is a short form. In chemistry also, there are certain equations which help us to remember a lot of things. Such equations are called chemical equations. These are mantras. Students are bahating this one because with this help of these mantras, we can, a learned person can understand a lot of things. Let us think about this. 2H2 plus O2 is equal to 2H2O. It is a chemical mantra. For chanting this one, we require few seconds. But it contains a lot of information. What are they? Here, H represents hydrogen atom. And below that there is a 2. That means 2 hydrogen atoms combines to form a hydrogen molecule. Because hydrogen contains only one electron, it cannot remain as such. So it has to combine with another hydrogen atom. So there's one electron of each shares each other and form H2, that is hydrogen molecule. So 2 hydrogen molecules, one hydrogen molecule. Here there is 2, another 2. That means there are 2 types such molecules. Out of it, total there are 4 hydrogen atoms. plus means combines. What is combine? Combine with oxygen. How it can be combined? Just putting two letters, that is not the way. It is hydrogen should be combined with oxygen. How? That is this tantra. Tantra means Rig Yajur and Sama are signs, and Tantra is Atharva Veda. There it explains how it is to be combined. There are several methods. So these are technology. Chemistry, physics, etc. are science, and engineering, medicine, etc. Tantra is application. How it can be applied? This theory can be applied. That is this plus means. Plus means how we can combine. There is the question. If you combine nitrogen and oxygen, water will be formed. But it is to be combined. How? That is tantra or technology. There are several means by which it can be combined. So if that, in that way, if we combine, then with the how many oxygen? O is oxygen atom, but here 2 is there. So only 2 oxygen can combine and can remain only in that way. So this is molecule. H2O2 is molecule. So 2 molecules of hydrogen and 1 molecule of oxygen on combining gives 2 molecules of what? Water. That means water contains, 1 water molecule contains 2 hydrogen atom and 1 oxygen atom. So a lot of things are to be explained in this small equation. So equation is mantra form. It cannot be understood by a person without the knowledge of chemistry. Only chemistry people can, who knows chemistry, can understand the meaning of this. Otherwise, everyone can chant this. 2H2 plus O2 is equal to 2H2. Everyone can chant. Whether he is a Sanskrit scholar or a Malayalam scholar or an English language teacher, he can chant this one. But to understand what it means, that is, he should know what is chemistry. So, to understand what is in the mantra lines of Veda. Veda lines are mantras in short form. Only persons with knowledge in that subject only can understand what it says. So that is science. Pure science is short form. That is Veda lines. That is mantra. So it is the shortest form. It contains a lot of information. Then this is science. This is to be applied. You can apply this science to get water, produce water. How we can produce water? It says this and this two can be combined. How we can combine? That is the question. That is tantra. By which way we can combine? There are different ways. One way is we can burn hydrogen in oxygen. We will get water. Or we can pass electricity through hydrogen and oxygen mixture. So there are a number of ways by which this can be combined. That is tantra. That is technology. Science, theory, technology, and this application, practical ways of achieving this. So here tantra is technology and it is in Atharva Veda. Here this is the way in which we can combine. Here is the hydrogen, oxygen comes. Here comes hydrogen. These two tubes, it burns here and water is formed. It is high temperature. It will go through it and collects in this tube. It is cooled. Then only it can be colored. Even if the gas is there, it will go out. Likewise, this is technology. This is tantra. Using a particular tantra, we can produce combined hydrogen and oxygen is equal to 2H2O, water molecule. So that is a short form, that is mantra. So mantra contains science, pure science. But the only difference is that it is in very condensed form or in a short form called mantra. Why it is so? Because Veda contains all the science in the universe. Discovered science and yet to discover. Such things are in Vedas. So to explain all these things in this, it should be in a very short form. That is its mantra form. We can chant it like a 2H2O plus O2 is equal to 2H2O, or X plus Y whole square is equal to X square plus Y. These are mantras, short form. There are more to know from it. Only learned person can go through it. So here Veda says, Yajurveda 1928, Rishi Haimavati says, through mantra and yajna, a person can get knowledge which can be utilized for obtaining certain valuable things from using that method, using the science that explained in mantras, and with the support of that tantra, the way to achieve that objective, that is way of approaching. By this means we can combine such and things, such things to produce the desired object. So that is what here Veda says. That is actually the procedure that we are following in chemistry, following in science and technology.